on hand. Welcome to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. It's game 7 of the NBA Finals between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Portland Trail Blazers. Cleveland's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA Finals all even at 3 games apiece. It's game 7. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
To James. Looking to curl in. Throws it up from deep in the corner. And Dwayne Wade with a pretty shot from 3.
The corner 3, it's a short shot, and he knocked it home.
McCollum's trying to get free off the pick to Lillard. In the paint, soft touch, gets the roll.
That's deep penetration into the paint, which usually results in a nice finish.
Let's it go. Puts it in. That's a long two-pointer.
He's averaging 19 points per game this season.
Easy. That's easy basketball right there. Keeping the game simple. Wide open. Two-pointer.
Here's the screen. McCollum fires from three-point range. Oh, so close, but no good.
Tightly contested shot. That was going to be tough to make no matter who you are.
Loves looking to get free off the screen. Quick release for 3. The jumper from downtown nails it.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
Lillard on the drive. On the drive to the rim. And Damian Lillard with a nice play. Oh, quick move, gets inside. James is turned away. What a block. And goes out of bounds. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. And Kevin Love will get the inbound in here. With the fake, sweep. Adjust the shot, banks it in for 2.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
At the buzzer. And that'll do it for the first quarter. Cleveland's up by 3. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. Is anyone going to miss? Although Jeff, it would help if they played a little defense, huh?
It sure would, Mike. The defense was just not there. But let's give credit where credit is due. The NBA is fantastic because guys can make shots.
Puts it down.
How do you exploit a team best? In transition, you attack the rim. You give yourself a chance to get to the free throw line. That's a mentality that will carry over to the second half.
To Harkless. Oh, excellent screen. McCollum against Wade, driving baseline. Tried to bag it, no good.
That's the mark of a great defensive team. Great closeout.
He slams it right in his face, and the whistle. A foul called on the tremendous dunk of the rim. What a play.
In your face, disgrace. A big time flush and dunk, and the foul.
That won't go. Lillard on the drive. It's good. A two-pointer. He's shooting 75% from the field.
Keep doing what you do. There's dribble penetration. You give support, make him take, and make a tough shot.
Thomas for two with a forced shot. Thomas's shot for two misses.
And that was great defense to force that miss. He was right up in the shooter's face.
And it's stolen.
Great steal, great anticipation. He's one of the very best in our league at that.
McCollum's using the screen, looking to get free. Gets the wide open look for three. Quick rebound by James. Moves around the defender. Inside to the rim. Puts it in. And they extend the lead to double figures.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Takes a look, steps back, here's a three, and Isaiah Thomas with the bucket from downtown. And here's another look at that three-pointer.
Portland's already got themselves in a pretty good...
It'll count if it goes! And that'll do it for the first half. Cleveland's up by 13. So plenty more to come right after the break.
All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after the game.
Quick move to get inside. Lillard fires away. Good finish inside. Damian Lillard with 8 points.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
The screen is set.
Screen coming.
McCollum against Wade. Terrific rejection. Here's the lob. Oh, and a move. The alley-oop, and he adjusts in the air.
That's why we have the best athletes in the world playing in the NBA.
Here's the switch. Gets to the rim. Puts it in. Oh, what a pretty crossover. He's got 5 points in this matchup. Thomas. Nice fake. Makes the defense look silly. He's been red hot.
Excellent job of getting into the paint and finishing at the rim.
Green set nicely. McCollum jump shot. That's a three. Portland's 2 for 5 from three-point territory.
Nice follow-through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
Oh, shakes him there. Decides to pass. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. James, a shot from three-point land. No good.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
Oh, nice effort play. Puts two more on the scoreboard. At the buzzer. And that will end the third quarter. The Cavaliers up by 10. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN. After... Jeff, nice lead heading into the fourth quarter, but they've blown some leads before. They can't afford to do that today.
Yeah, and they've choked some games away. Let's be honest. They've absolutely choked. They have got to stay mentally strong today in the face of any adversity that may come their way. They've got a good lead. Now they've got to go for the win instead of play, not to lose.
And it's out of bounds. Get gets a good look, scores at close range. Move inside. Oh, and he throws it down.
I don't know about you, but that's why I watch NBA basketball, to see guys drive and attack off the dribble and then throw it down.
McCollum against Wade. Harkless is using the screen, trying to get free. Lillard puts it up for two. Misses that one. Into the paint, he gets hit and still puts it down. Beautiful move from LeBron James.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
To the basket, Lillard can't get that one to go either.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
A good look for two. Lillard misfires again. To James. Oh, James with the nasty dunk all over his defender.
That was nasty, Mike. He just made Jaylen's top plays with that dunk right there.
He curls. Oh, nice rejection by Love. Oh, he knocks it down. Thomas gets it off. Big offensive rebound. Oh, excellent timing. Comes up with the ball on the rebound and lays it back up and in. And Portland's not going to be able to overcome this deficit. Fans are starting to make their way out of the arena. McCollum's unable to hit from downtown.